China used to look like this, and now Beijing looks like this. This happened all over the world. Basically, indigenous and traditional architecture used very, very different forms, and that has been leveled out by the international style to basically be exchanged against a cubic, rectangular form pretty much anywhere in the world. And I think the world has gotten a worse place, a more dehumanized place as a result.